match gets up.
The Rock just got checked in.
And back in the ring we go.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Suplex.
It's mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And Rock gets reversed. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Driven into the barricade.
Ooh, that hurt.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade. He's getting a little battered now.
There it is, the people's punch.
Overhand connects. Compromised position here. Big time escape right there. Toss back into the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? The Rock has it hurt.
Rock got it. I think it's over. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He's back into the ring. He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Oh, he's looking a little off balance.
Ooh. Look at the velocity into the table.
Military press.
Vicious.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
Oh, that was low.
A well-timed dunk. The Rock setting up.
Picture perfect from the Rock.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. To the outside.
This could be wild. Propelled into the table.
He returns to the ring.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
He moves just in time.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Ooh, stiff headbutt. Struggling a bit here.
They have tried their hardest to avoid damage, but I think the table might be coming into play sooner rather than later.
Ooh, hello. What a counter.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. He has the answer for the Rock. Oh, no. Now Postman sent over the submission maneuver.
Stunning display of power.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Some renewed life in him now.
Delivered into the barricade.
Is just ahead.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Whip back into the ring.
Look at him. Pride and pull. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles. Athletic ability shown by The Rock.
I think The Rock's opponent can smell it, guys.
Great thinking by The Rock.
A stalemate of counters.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, the great Ali.
They're happy to win, but I think even happier to avoid going through a table.
A tables match takes its toll, but they were able to pull out the win here.
It's a good thing The Rock has a second career in Hollywood, because he didn't look ring ready tonight.